What do I wish I knew buying my first home all over again? Well, I think first and foremost, I'd buy 5 years sooner and work on building that equity. You know, there really is no perfect time to buy a home or get into the market other than yesterday. Make sure you speak with a qualified lender or mortgage broker to help you decide what the best approach is and chip away at that principal and get your equity growing.